First, though, families who have been financially hit by the coronavirus pandemic will have another shot at applying for help today.
The Orange County CARES Act application portal opened about an hour ago. The website closed just minutes after opening yesterday when the limit of 2,000 applications had been reached, and that prompted leaders to make changes.
News 6 reporter Mark Lehman is joining us live from the County Administrator Building. And Mark, we're already hearing reports of people having problems applying again this morning.
Yes, we're definitely still seeing lots of frustration. Today, many are saying they've been able to start the process, but they haven't been able to completely upload the documents needed to complete that application. This comes after the county says they expanded capacity tenfold from yesterday when thousands weren't even able to log on.
And I'm like, something's seriously wrong.
Eric Gortzig was one of thousands met with this message as he tried to apply for financial help from Orange County and the money it received from the Federal CARES Act. The rollout of the county's program reaching a 2,000 application limit less than a minute after it went live Monday morning.
And it's just like, how could all that money or those applications be done like that? 2,000 of them.
You know, I had to make some decisions about how we deal with this going forward.
Mayor Jerry Demings addressing the issue yesterday afternoon. He says the county's website was overwhelmed with such a large number of people trying to apply for the one-time payment of up to $1,000.
So I think it's a better way for us to manage the demand within our community for the crisis assistance.
And for that reason, Demings is now raising the number to allow up to 20,000 applications starting Tuesday, something that can't come soon enough for Gortzig, who has been furloughed from his job since March.
I want to make sure that, you know, my bills are paid, and I'm getting very worried.
Yeah, and for anyone having problems this morning, those worries are definitely continuing. The county just sent out a tweet in the last 30 minutes saying there is a higher than normal web volume and are asking everyone to continue uploading their documents. We are continuing to monitor the situation, and we will post updates as we get them under this story on clickorlando.com. Live in Orlando, Mark Lehman, Getting Results, News 6.